course, I had a very close relation with Chopin since I won the Chopin competition, and this is one of the greatest piece for me. I think the audience, I have performed this piece all over the world, and every performance I was remember, the audience really listened to it. They're very careful, they're really moved by this piece. The second movement is the most important in this concerto, the moment, and it shows the young people love. You can feel it's a lover, both, and following in the love, I think, and to wish to be with the girl wanted. But however, this is a great moment for the young people. It's the most exciting moment for me, and I was so enjoyed working with Gustav Dudamel, and he's so great, and we almost spent half a month working together, and I think we were doing many things in the future. Liszt gives me more different direction. His music is more passionate, and his technique is great. And this piece makes me so exciting because it's a totally different side, like with the Chopin. But of course, Chopin also very young, very brilliant. They're both the piece quite young, I must say. It's not so heavy like Beethoven or Brahms. So I enjoy to play this piece very much. I had a great car in my hometown. I just bought it last year. I have the Ferrari. Probably for my age, everybody loves it, and it's exciting things. It's you know, the energy, like when you're performing, you should image the power. Like you are hearing the sporty car, the sound, everything. It gives you imagination.